Hey guys, my previous video, if you watched that, the spinner tour video, I said I'm gonna start doing some fishing stuff. So let me introduce you to my tackle box that I got. I got this on April 30th, that's my birthday. Anyway, now it's a really nice tackle box. It's a three tray box. Let's go take a look at it. Okay, so I haven't really put my stuff in it yet, but there's a little bit of my stuff in it. So I got some sinkers and hooks up there. Some sinkers, hooks, some little artificial baits. This one spoon for like berries, you know, barracudas. Two of these. Leader wire. And then I got this little tackle box that it opens up. And it's like a really nice little tackle box. It's got these in there. And it's got some little swivels and artificial baits and a bunch of silver spoons and gold spoons. And some really nice lures. You're gonna see me fishing in the canal a lot. I live in the Bahamas. I got a scaler. There's a scaler in here. Made in China. We got a glove, a non-cuttable glove. You could use a knife and it won't cut. I got this yesterday. It's a knife. It's gonna be in my fishing knife. It's pretty nice, like really sharp. If you don't know what this is, it's stone for sharpening knives. So you just sharpen the knife. That's it. Like this. Sharpen the knife. And then I just got these two little pocket knives and this little pliers, and I got a bunch of little hooks in here, as you can see. And yeah, that's my tackle box. So catch you in the next video. Please subscribe and like this video. Bye.